We think the kind of technological innovation that we're going to be seeing in the years ahead is going to surpass anything and everything that we've seen before. And this all revolves around the recent advances in robotics, AI, and machine learning that have put us on the cusp of a new automation age, or really a robotics and AI arms race. These are technologies that are needed to survive in this new world, and investors also need to be in a position for this growth.